Hi, I'm Sasha Pieterse, and you are on PrettyLittleLiars.com. Enjoy. Her biggest struggle as a character, I think, is more so dealing with rebuilding her family or what she has left of it. And I think it's sad. And so with Charlotte, she's holding on to her sister and trying to understand everything that she's been through, and also understanding everything that her, like, who she is and how she is transforming herself too. So I think her biggest struggle is trying to kind of get used to society and what actual normal people do. It's really fun for me as an actress to do that, kind of find her backstory and what's happened in the last 5 years. So I think she's had a lot of therapy, and she's become more of an actual human. Well, I think, I was totally surprised too when I heard that she was going to be a teacher, but it makes sense now, and it's very ironic that she's teaching English in Ezra's classroom. I think she's a good teacher too, which is what I love. She's very animated and wants to connect with her students, and they respond really well to that. She's always had a lot of quotes and, you know, things that she's used, and so I think she's relearning everything. She never really had a high school experience. So I think she's trying to basically show her students that there's more to life than just the books that you're reading and, you know, being annoyed with homework and all that stuff. Like, this actually pays off, and you need to learn because, you know, you go through so many different things in life. I think she has a lot to share because she has had a lot of things happen to her in her, you know, in her 20s, you know, from little to 20. I mean, there's a lot that has happened to her, so. It's all an Emison thing, and I totally understand. Now that they're older, I think both Emily and Alison have kind of figured themselves out a little bit more, and I think she will always hold a flame for Emily, but it's more so now about a deep friendship. So that there'll always be that connection there. And I think Marlene's done a really good job of basically adapting that into who they are now, and I think the fans will, you know, they'll like it. They might be a little bit upset. I can't reveal too much, but there will always be a special relationship between them. I really do think so. Not that A was immature, because obviously there's, you know, Charlotte had a lot going and she had a lot going on, and she was, in fact, kind of a mature person. She was very smart, but I think this new villain is more so has more access to, you know, and resources to things. It's much scarier. It's not just like playing a game, which is what Charlotte was doing. This is a lot more serious, and the fans will kind of see how it's unfolding and really what this villain really wants. It's not so much about ruining their life. It's more deadly than that. Selfish, is that what you said? Like me as a person, not Alison? I don't know. I feel like flying would be awesome because of how bad LA's traffic is. That's kind of a selfish thing because no one else would really be able to do it but me. But I think invisible too. I don't know. I feel like it's kind of nice to just disappear for a little bit. I'm a homebody for the most part, but I do like going out too. And when I'm sweaty at the gym, I'd rather just be invisible, not have anyone see me. So either of those two. If I can have two superpowers, I think that's what those would be.